know myself. They just don't understand what it takes from a racing driver, somebody that has left behind thousands and thousands of miles away, family and friends, to live in Europe, being so young and always in a fighting. Nothing ever has come easy.
Or in a particular race, it's the one that can put together a combination between aggressivity and calculating things that will get the best result.
Every race, and I didn't have a problem with it. Everyone, oh, it's rubbish.
longer you are in motor racing, it's more boring it is in one way, because you know all the people, everything is the same all the time. And it needs special motivation. You know, like if you start when you're 25 years old or 22 years old, you start motor racing, the motivation is there because you want to get in, you want to know everything, you want to win and all that. So if you know everything, you have won a lot of races. You always need new motivations to bring the push-up you need to be successful.
The main thing is to be yourself and not allow people to disturb you, to be different because they want you to be different. You gotta be yourself.
And you need more than anything a very clear mind to understand exactly when is the moment to be aggressive, when is the moment to be calculated. To win a championship you need the combination of those elements. In the right dose at given moments.
We all love doing, you know, we're passionate about racing and fighting for position.
We are very passionate about what we do. We all love racing and we are very happy to be in Formula One.